May 1st, 1960. Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire. Hurtling at speeds never attempted by mortal men, Clutch's body most likely... Like a comet.